your settings, go down here to general, and then you're going to scroll down until you see date and time. You're going to set automatically off, and then you're going to have to scroll for a while. Alright, so if I go to January 1st, 1970, and then I go out, reboot the device, try and turn it back on. And your iPhone will be stuck just like this. You can even plug it into a computer and try a restore. That won't work. There's no known way to fix it.